Dr. Harlan called me and said, we have this great idea that we want our medical students at Tulane understand cooking better, how to cook, have evidence-based relationship of food and medicine and culinary.
As we bring more nutrition, more culinary skills, more culinary concepts to our medical students, our residents, and the New Orleans community as well, that students, medical students and physicians will begin to see that there's a tremendous relationship between what we put in our bodies, the quality of the calories we eat, and that link to disease, diabetes, heart disease, stroke, cancer, etc.
It's really, really a great combination of the two philosophies of education, how we move forward. Our students will greatly benefit from the depth of a medical school, and then vice versa. I think it's an incredible, timely partnership, and we're looking forward to a long-term relationship in the future.